Hello everyone and welcome to this channel. On this episode I'm going to share with you a simple Iranian food recipe known as Adas Pulo, so stay tuned. For making this delicious food you will need 2 cups of rice, half a cup of lentils, raisins, barberry, saffron, and salt to the taste, plus frying oil and water. First, rinse the rice, add some salt to it, and soak it for 1 to 2 hours. Then fill 3/4 of the pot with water and let it be on the stove until it boils. Then add soaked rice to the pot and wait until the rice becomes so soft. After 5 minutes, add some salt again to the softened rice. Next, we have to drain the water. And the best time for draining is when the rice becomes so soft that floats on the boiling water, or you can test some rice with your hand. For this purpose, squeeze them, and if the rice grains break so easily, it means it's time to drain the water. When you put the rice into the colander to drain the water, pour some tepid water on the rice. Next, we have to cook the lentils. For this purpose, soak them for 1 hour, then mix them with water and some salt and pour them into the pot and let it boil for 30 minutes. Until the lentils have become softened. Then put the pot on the stove and pour the rice and cooked lentils into the pot again and mix them. Make some holes in the rice with the handle of the spatula. These holes will allow the steam to circulate throughout the pot. Then pour some oil on the rice, set the gas flame on low, put the lid on the pot and let it be for 30 minutes until the rice has been steamed. Use brewed saffron for garnishing the rice. In the end, we rinse the raisins and barberries and saute them for garnishing the food. Bon appetit! Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section. And if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.